Hey guys, my name's Prismatic Gaming, and this video will be quite a short one. It's just that the reason why I haven't uploaded in a while is because Airshow, however you want to say it, hasn't been working whatsoever. It just wouldn't let me download it again. It was really annoying. So, to make up for that, I have a little surprise for you. I'll tell you at the end of the video. Anyhow, so we are going to be playing some really hard, really painful, really annoying, player made levels. So Airtime by Nasgub is another fast gameplay level, this time dedicated to Tongi, also one of my favorite creators, and that's the password. I'm not going to use that because who needs it really? Anyhow, let's get on with this. This does not seem... Oh. I was about to say, this is not seeming like a demon. Oh wow, I failed again. This is not really a demon still. Oh. Right. Righty then. Okay, let's go here, let's jump over. That's a really hard jump. This will actually be a mixture of different levels. And for some reason I can just not make that. Oh, there we go. Made the jump and I failed. Wow. I don't know why I exited. So we're going to spend maybe 5 more attempts on this, and if we can't get 10%, then I'll stop doing it. Oop, that's 2 more attempts. This is attempt 3, that's 3 more attempts. Second last attempt. Oh, third last, actually. Come on, yes. Oh no, it changed. It changed into a robot, I didn't even notice. Missed it. Okay, that's the last attempt for that one. Let's do toggle. Let's see what it is. Short level to say thank you. It's actually rated long, but okay. Okay, let's do this. Oh, okay. See, this is actually more like a demon. Like, I don't get that. Why does that happen? Oh, 17% first try, I'm okay with that. And 4% second try, I don't get that. Okay, should be able to go fairly well. Basically, just tap for every jump, so it shouldn't be too hard. At least I don't think. Yes, it is. At least we got 22%, like, for pretty much first try. Clutterfunk 2, this is another demon. Super sick, nasty sequel to the one and only Clutterfunk by Rub. Yeah. Okay, so this is a demon, and Clutterfunk normally is a... I think it's an insane... Oh my gosh. Okay, I can see already that this is going to be really hard. Nah, there is no way I can do that. I am indeed saying that I cannot do that. Let's do one of these levels. I've been wanting to get club step done for a while now, but it just hasn't been happening. Oh yeah, and I got a new little character guy. Well, changed the colours actually. Yeah, don't know why. Just needed a change of underwear. Not really. Anyhow, so as you can see, I am not a stranger to Clubstep, and now I am. Now, I'm not a stranger to Clubstep, I've been playing it so much lately. Yeah. So, let's do, 2 more attempts? 2 more attempts would be good. After this, then we might even play a different game, who knows. So yeah, I'll probably do 2 or 3 games, see how it goes. Okay. This is my last attempt, better make it count. If I die here, you guys can stay down. Oh, wow. Yep, stay down in the comments. Anything. Just say anything down in the comments. Just because. Oh yeah, and yesterday I found out that you can actually tap these little guys. I never knew that. Am I, like, all of a sudden a noob? Or, yeah. I wonder if there's an achievement for that. It's probably way over here. I'm guessing. Oh. No. It should be over here. Give me a challenge. No. Doesn't seem to be here. Oh, yeah. And, yes, I have completed one demon. Let's do another game. Why not? Let's do... any other games in here? Let's try Minecraft. Why not? Why not? I literally just got it, so. We are not a lady. So, yep. I'm definitely a man. Yes. The City of Wonders. I have no idea how that got there. And I'm going to delete it. Oh, delete it. This may even become a series if you guys want it. Say that down in the comments as well. Let's make it... Prismatics, lovely, blob. Oh, I can't fit it. Prismatics, blob. I have no clue where that came from. Survival, advanced, let's just go in with a random seed. Dollar sign. So much money. It's actually the wrong way around, but... Okay, yep, that's all good. Boom. Let's go. Let's do this. Yeah, Minecraft's a really fun game. Oh, I have spawned in a tree. Okay, well, that's a great start to get some wood. okay, let's mine this birch wood. Oh. I'm currently kind of a noob to the game. Not really. I know how the basics works. And how the bacon works. I know everything. Anyhow, this first video will probably just be me making a tree and stuff. As I said, the bacon. The bacon. The bacon basics. I cannot speak right now. So we're going to just gather some wood. I heard that Minecraft had a huge update. Which is pretty good. Yeah. It's always going to be good if there's an update of a game. But, yeah. Ooh. We are right next to a massive beach. And, yes. We have a desert. Is that a cave? No. Damn. That is not a cave. Okay. So, this is a desert. Yeah. That's definitely... A doodle-a-doo desert, which, ooh, pumpkins! I like pumpkins. Hooray, for that reason. Pumpkin isn't bad. Pumpkin is not bad. I think you'd agree with me, it's not the worst thing. Oh my gosh, I found it. The one and only. I found the floating pumpkin. Oh. Meh, not floating anymore. I think there's a cave down there, but it's underwater, and plus that's not what I'm doing right now. So, I think we've got enough pumpkin and enough wood. Chicken, you may die. And give me your chicken. Okay, so we're going to go in here. We are going to craft lots of this. Hooray. We are actually also going to craft some of those. Some of those. Okay, so we're going to put this here. We'll start off with a very, very, very tiny house. Like, extremely tiny. Like, noob tiny. Oh my gosh. That was even noobier. If that's a word. It probably isn't, because I don't think noob is even a word. Okay. It probably isn't even going to be built properly, because I don't have enough wood. Ah, major noob. Major noob. I'm going to create an axe, so I can chop down stuff faster. Let's chop down this tree. No, it's not birch. I need it birch, because I love birch houses. Let's chop down this tree. I actually may do a series. If you want a series, tell me and I'll do one. Because, yeah, Minecraft is awesome. To the creators of Minecraft, this game is amazing. Okay, let's jump up onto here to do our roof level. I'm bad at building, just saying, so don't expect a mansion from me. Like, ever. Okay. Doesn't matter. I can fill it up with pumpkins. No, I can't. Damn. Okay. So. Okay. Turns out I need more wood. Like always. Wood is life, basically. Wood is life. Forever. And ever. And ever and ever. That's not even a song. I don't know why I'm singing. Wait. Give me your leather. Nope. It gave me dust. Okay. Let's check over here. Anything here? Nope. Oh. Coal. Yes. Coal. Okay. Let's go back home. Which really isn't that far. Ooh. A sheep. Thank you. Yeah. Oh, I got some meat as well. I got everything. Yay! Okay, let's get some more wood. And that is all for the wood. Let's get this, one of those, and one of those. That'd do us. Let's go for you there, and you there. Why do I have 3 doors? Oh, that's right, because you get 3 doors. Forgot. Let's place you there. Place you there. Beautiful door. Let's get this wood, and hopefully filling our roof with different wood, of course. Okay, let's go get that coal now. Coal, it's time for me to harvest you. That actually rhymed. And there's nothing for me to rhyme with rhymed apart from timed. Yay. This is a lot of coal for right up on the surface. Okay, let's keep on mining it though. Because coal equals light, not life. And basically you need light, obviously, to see and stuff. Okay, let's jump down here, let's mine this. Okay, that should be enough coal for now. I'm gonna make, I have a sapling! Creating life. Wait, what? It's 1 pixel thin? It is 1 pixel thin. I'm pretty sure that's not how saplings are, but... what else could I do? I know, I've got a massive supply of water, which is good. Hello, you are mine. Yay, 3 wood. Okay. So, let's grab you and you and you and you and you and you. Yay. Oh no, it got stuck. Come here. You are now in control of me, or I am in control of you. Okay, so where is our... Oh, yeah, and by the way, guys, I'm on 19 subscribers. It's pretty good. Where is my house? I've lost it already. Gosh, that's a good start. Oh, there it is. Huh. Right next to me. Birch sapling, that's good. Okay, let's make wood. And we need torches, obviously. Where'd they go? Here they are. Torches. Oh, don't place one there. And a bed. This home's really cramped. Let's put everything in here. And how long is this video? Okay, cool. So I'm probably going to end it off there. By eating that chicken. Yeah, let's end it off by eating this lovely chicken on top of a tree. And then dancing. Yeah. Okay. Where's the tree? Which tree was it? I know it was over here somewhere. It has to be. Here it is. Okay, so we're going to jump onto the top of this tree, and then we're going to dance and eat this chicken. Wait, no, that's not how you eat it. You don't chuck it on sand first. Now it's all sandy. Damn. But sandy is good sometimes. There we are. Woo! Oh, I ate it already. And now we're gonna dance. Yeah. Dance. Yeah. Bye!